The government, through the National Identification and Registration Authority, NIRA, began issuing national IDs in 2014. The first batch of over 15 million IDs expire this year between August 2024 and June 2025 because, just like a passport, the card is valid for only 10 years and justifies the need for renewal in accordance with Regulation 19(1) of the Regulations of Persons Regulations, SI 67/2015. NIRA requested a tune of 370 billion shillings that was meant to expedite the renewal of national IDs across the country. Against this background, the opposition Democratic Party says it's undeserving for NIRA to tag renewal fees for every intending citizen. The party wants the renewal process to be free for all citizens in Uganda.
As the Democratic Party, therefore, we think renewal should be for free for all Ugandans. In case we have our national IDs and now they are expiring, we should have at least a free exercise for all Ugandans, whereby in case I have national ID and I need to renew it, no need to charge me any extra amount at the moment.
Chiria commended the Minister of Internal Affairs for keeping a proven track record despite a few hiccups. The party has advised the government to merge the Internal Affairs Ministry with NIRA.
In other words, we are requesting government to put NIRA under Internal Affairs, because Internal Affairs has proved much of its experience to handle these travel documents.
In another development, the party has asked the government to introduce a minimum and maximum school charge to be executed across the nation to encourage equal access to education, despite the liberties availed by the free market system.
We are requesting government to introduce a maximum and a minimum fees. Let government come up with a fee which schools should actually not go beyond. At the moment, we're asking ourselves, why does a normal school, which is not an international school, charge 5 million per student? Why does a normal school charge 3 million? And the government just looks on.
The Democratic Party maintains that all the national grievances should be attended to swiftly. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.